Jeg er kransupervisor på en af BMS' største kraner, og det er en LR 11350. Og vi er fire mand på kranen. BMS Heavy Cranes, det er 80% vindmøller. Vi laver selvfølgelig andet arbejde, hvis det kommer ind. Så det er alt, vi kan blive sat til med den kran. Men det er primært vindmøller, at den er købt ind til. Jamen at samle kranen, det med den her konfiguration, der tager det cirka en uge. Normalt løft er 1350 tons, men kranen her er forsynet med powerbump, som gør kranen til at være en 1800 tons kran i stedet for. Bommen den er 144 meter lang, er 10,5 meter bred, 3,5 meter høj. Med den bomlængde, vi har kørt med her, der går der cirka en time for at rejse bommen op. Kranen vejer samlet, som vi har haft, den konfiguration, vi har haft nu, der vejer den lige knap 1800 tons. Med 600 tons i superlift og 300 tons ballast op på kranen. De 900 tons, det er primært for at rejse bommen op. Når du har rejst bommen op, og vi løfter nacellen for eksempel her, der havde vi 350 tons i superliftkurven derude. Når vi løfter vinger op, der har vi 200 tons i superliften. Det største, hvad skal man sige, træk i hele kranen, det er det er med, når vi rejser bommen op. Vi har en krog, der vejer 26 tons, der hænger ud på 144 meter. Hvis vi skulle flytte hele kranen her med fuld ballast og det hele, så ville det være cirka 90 lastbiler for at flytte den.
My name is Chris Nixie. I'm heavy lift supervisor for Global Wind Service. We're here in the north of Denmark at the test center for wind turbines. It's very exciting to be a part of this project. We're doing the installation of this new GE turbine. And this is a good insight learning phase, getting ready to go offshore for Block Island for America.
We have actually been up here for almost 2 months now in order to get the whole camp set up. We have water, we have heat, we have to mobilize everything. We need the foundation readiness, we need to organize everything in order to get the components on site. And we had a heavy transport from Hanson to Østerild Test Center. We had to transport our bottom section upraised due to technical equipment inside the tower. So it's a big setup prior to installation we have in here. So it's installation is actually the small part of a very big operation that has to be done in advance for installation readiness. The bottom tower section is 208 tons, and this is actually where all our technical stuff is inside, transformer and cooling system, converter and equipment is. And then the middle section and the top section is just to get the nacelle up to the correct height. So it's a 100-ton piece for the middle section and the top section. And then we have the nacelle, it's 360 tons, including the hub. And then we have three blades. The blades is produced in by LM Fiber in Lunderskov, and they're 73.5 meters long, and they each have a weight of 30 tons. So, and when the turbine will be up running, it will be an output of 6 megawatts. So it's one of the bigger turbines we have on the market in the moment. Yeah, so. As a GE site manager on this side, my main priority is to ensure that our subcontractors, BMS and Global Wind Service, is keeping a very high standard regarding safety. Of course, also our own technicians and commissioning supervisors is keeping a very, very high safety standard. GE representative, we are roughly 10 people up here, 10 to 15 people, maybe a little bit more in the peak installation, just to overview. When we start the turbine up, we have our own technicians and our own commissioning engineers to start it up. But the installation is done by an external company. But we simply just oversee the installation in order to keep the safety standard high and oversee that the turbine is installed according to our regulations and standards and procedures.
My name is Johnny. I'm a Global Wind Service site manager. Global Wind Service has been employed to install this Haliade 156 MW GE turbine. We are working in two shifts with 8 technicians in each. This is to ensure installation at all times. Global Wind Service are one of the leading man-providing companies in the world when it comes to wind turbine installation. We are currently working and being represented on all 6 continents.